Bob's a presenter.
Alright, is that Bubsy?
Yes.
Alright, Bubsy, I get your number for Dachshund puppy.
Yes, yes.
I'm looking for a lot of puppy.
A lot of puppies?
Yeah, how many you got?
What do you want to do with a lot of puppies?
I sell them. No
Where
problem.
Do you sell the puppies?
In my shop.
What do you sell them at?
55 rand a plate.
A what?
55 rand a plate.
A plate?
Yeah. It's for my restaurant.
No, you're at the wrong place. I sell Dachshunds, Daxies, dogs.
Yeah.
55 rand a plate?
Yeah.
Do you slaughter them?
Yeah, Chinese delicacy.
No.
Yeah.
I don't sell dogs like that. I'm sorry.
I give you double price.
No, I couldn't care less if you give me a million rand. No. What? We South Africans don't eat dogs, and I'm sorry. I cannot breed a dog so that you can eat it. No, I'm sorry.
But a dog tastes very good, ma'am.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Dog tastes very good.
Yeah. Hello?
Hello, Bubsy.
Yes.
Hello, this is our manager from Ching Chong Chong Restaurant.
Yes.
In Seraldine.
Yes.
Okay, you speak to my chef just now.
Yes.
How much for your puppy?
No, I'm sorry, I don't sell dogs to you. You eat them.
No, we're not going to eat them, Bubsy.
No, thank you. I'm really not interested. Thank you very much, I'm not interested.
Okay, wait 1 second for me, Bubsy. Bubsy?
Yes.
Have you tried puppy delicacy? Very tender.
I couldn't care less, sir. We in South Africa don't eat dogs, and I will not breed dogs for you to eat. Thank you very much, but I'm not interested.
Hold on, Bubsy.
Yes?
A dog, a man, best friend.
I couldn't care less, just
Well, sweet and sour sauce tastes very nice.
No, thank you very much. I'm not interested.
I sent some to you.
Much.
I sent some to you.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello?
Hello, I'm very... about the dogs.
I don't want to talk to you about the dogs.
But I'm calling you for the first time.
You want the 12 puppies?
No, I want 14.
Even if you want 100, sir, I haven't got dogs for you because you eat them. Go and buy something else to eat. I'm sorry, my name is off your list.
Ma'am, you're top of my list.
I couldn't care less.
Okay, I've heard from recommendation from other restaurants that you do the best
what?
Puppies.
From restaurants?
Yes, they say you...
You must be mad. I've never sold a dog to anybody that's going to eat the dog.
Maybe you didn't know because they gave me your number. They say Bubsy's puppies are the best. So tender, juicy, nice and tasty. Mmm. Bubsy's best puppies. Mmm. A grade. Tender.
You're talking rubbish, sir.
No,
Nobody
ma'am.
Has ever bought a dog from me that they're going to slaughter.
No, we not slaughter, we boil, just like lobster.
Who did you get the number from?
No, I can't tell you, ma'am.
No, well, this is rubbish. Stop phoning me and stop playing the fool with me. I'm not interested in your business, and I'm not interested in whatever you want to do with the dogs. You will not get anything from me. I've got lots of work to do. I haven't got time for rubbish.
Please.
Thank you very much.
Please,
bye-bye.
Ma'am. Please.